When you take this little metal knuckle, you take out the rib cage from there, we're just with the light pivot back. So these two moves, they're synchronized together. And then from there, as we're synchronizing these, we're right into the guy. So as we hit, 1, 2, 3, or 1, 2, check it in the guy. Gives you an idea how we hit.